Hi friend, in this video I will show you how you can remove login or lock screen password on Windows 10 PC or computer. For this, just click on Windows icon. After that, click on Settings. Now here, go to Accounts setting. On the left side, you will see Sign In options. Click on it. Scroll down till you see Password. Click on Password. Now here, click on Change. Now type your current password. After that, click on Next. Now here, you have to leave all checkboxes blank. You don't need to write anything. Just click on Next and then click on Finish. This will remove password from your PC or computer on Windows 10, and you don't need password to login. Thanks for watching. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like, comment.